He can go right around Harden. And it'll be blocked from behind, tapped around. So the help came. They've got Harden into Jrue Holiday, and he'll bank it home. Smart play by James Harden, and a good defensive stand by Holiday. Fortunately for the Pels, it's early, very early. Holiday loses Ariza, and on the reverse, curls it home under the beam. And now a timeout by J.B. Bickerstaff. So pace is picking up a little bit. He's already got a couple of triples off the bench. Jrue Holiday off of a weak side rub, mid-range game. So four-point game.
So a fast start. Pelicans do a nice job of closing the gap.
Holiday, he started it. Tony Douglas facilitating. Andrew's got the finger roll. He's down to two. So Holiday off the bench. He's got a half dozen now. And a good take by Holiday. Stays with it. How about that? Nifty. Under the basket on a tough angle. Harden again. And he'll get the roll. That's quick after a make. Way too fast. Houston by two. That's just ball watching. Harden. And that really burns. That's just standing flat footed. And you presume that he is going to be, because he is the backup four, and AD switches to the five. So small ball at a premium. Harden, nice off arm. He got away with it. And he gets an easy bucket out of it.